Namaskar. My greetings to you all on the occasion of National Science Day to mark the discovery of the Raman effect by Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 28 February 1928. Weather is an integral part of everyone's life. Have you ever wondered how the weather will be predicted? Well, you must visit to MET Center for Ocean Atmospheric Science and Technology of MET University, Rajasthan. This is one of the centers of excellence established in 2015 at MET University, Rajasthan to promote interdisciplinary research on ocean, atmospheric and environmental sciences. The center is collaborating with reputed national and international organizations, namely India Meteorological Department, Government of India, Florida State University, USA, South China Sea Institute of Oceanology, China, for cutting-edge research. The center is implementing research projects worth Rs. 2 crore from Department of Science and Technology and Ministry of Earth Sciences. Under this, we set up environmental monitoring facility for real-time air pollution monitoring, high-performance computing server, climate simulation lab, where the faculties, research scholars and students are running state of the weather and climate models. Under the funded projects, we are working on improvement of regional climate model in simulation of climate extremes over India, which are important for effective planning in various sectors. We are also working on detailed model output diagnostic studies, which will enhance the understanding of model performance and further opportunity tuning the models. In another project, an assessment of coastal vulnerability due to tropical cyclones with respect to climate change scenario. We customized weather forecast model for accurate prediction of tropical cyclone track, intensity and time of landfall. This information will help disaster managers, policy makers and coastal zone authorities dealing with coastal vulnerability due to tropical cyclone winds and rainfall in context of climate change scenario, which is direct benefit to the society for long-term planning and sustainability along the coastal regions. Thank you once again. I wish you all the best to your scientific passion and dreams.